Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to make an animated GIF in Adobe Photoshop. And this is something like this, where like a Google ad that just flips from panel to panel. It's nothing special, it's super simple. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm here in Photoshop and I have my three panels already set up. So if I hide this top panel, you can see the second panel, and then the third panel. So inside each of these panels is all the layers that I use to make these. But for this tutorial, we'll want to get this down to just three image panels, so three layers. Also, I have this rectangle on top, and this is just a thin 1 pixel border around the whole thing. So if I hide it, you can kind of see it disappear there. So because I want to save all my layers, I'm going to go ahead and make a copy of this. So I'll go to File, Save As. We'll call this one 300 by 600 flat, and I'll save. Now I want that black rectangle to be on all the panels, so I'm just going to hold Option or Alt and click and drag it so it goes on top of each panel like this. I'll select both the rectangle and the panel, and then just hit Command E or Control E to make them one layer. And I'll do the same thing with the next one, Control E or Command E, and then the last one. Okay, so now we have each of our panels on one layer. Next, we'll want to open our timeline window. So I'll come up here to Window and go to Timeline. Now, sometimes you're going to have something in your timeline, like I have something in here right now, and that's okay. You can just leave it like that. But most of the time, you won't have anything. There will be a button right here in the center. So you'll want to click it and then choose Create Frame Animation. Make sure that you put the layers in 3-2-1 order. So right now they're in 1-2-3. I'm going to do this one at the end, and then we'll put this one up here so that they're in 3-2-1 order. Next, you'll want to go to Select and All Layers. You can also hit Shift-Command-A or Shift-Control-A on a PC, and that will select all your layers. That's a shortcut I use all the time, and it's a good one to remember. Next, we'll come down here to the Timeline's little hamburger menu and choose Make Frames from Layers. So now you should have three layers down here at the bottom. Hold Shift to select all three frames. And now we're going to change each one to 3 seconds. So we'll choose Other and then 3. And we'll say OK. And then down here, instead of 3 times, choose Forever. If you want them to be a soft transition, you can use tweening. But I don't use this because the max size for Google Images is something like 150 kilobytes. So tweening will cause it to be a lot bigger file size. And it will also cause banding. It'll cause low image quality. Okay, the next step is to export as a GIF. We'll go to File, Export, and Save for Web. And then we'll come up here and do GIF. We don't need transparency. And we'll go ahead and save this. Now I'm going to go and find the file and test it. So to do that, I'll click it and drag it on Chrome or another web browser. And then you should see the animation. You should see it flip through every panel. Also, I wanted to mention that all the images and the little logo and everything I got from Vectezy, Unsplash, and Pexels. Now there's probably another way to do it, but Save for Web has always worked for me. Even though it's legacy, I still use it. So this gives us a 236 kilobyte file. We'll have to get that down below 150 for Google Ads. And so we would need to go out to an image cruncher or something like that and reduce the size that way. You can probably also do this within Photoshop, but finding an image cruncher also works. And that's it. All right, I hope you liked this video. If you did and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.